The Duchess of Sussex took the photo specifically for Michelle Obama, knowing it would be of special importance to her. In a complete role reversal, Meghan asked Sith McCube, a student at Nelson Mandela University, to pose for a photo to send to the former First Lady. The student works with the Obama Foundation, the Obama's nonprofit organization which was founded in 2014. McCube was present at Tuesday's reception at the residence of the British High Commissioner as one of the local leaders of the Obama Foundation. The 25-year-old told the Herald Live she was taken back by the encounter and said, "I still cannot believe it. She just asked to take a picture with me to send to Michelle Obama." McCube met up with the royals in Cape Town on Wednesday during the pair's first tour of South Africa. "The royals had invited a few youth organizations to meet them and I went as part of the African Leaders Initiative. Meghan was more relaxed than I thought she would be. I thought she would have many rules on how to address her and I thought she would not want to take pictures. What stood out the most for me was how thoughtful, kind and approachable she was. Talking to her felt like I was talking to my big sister. She just asked to take a picture with us so she could send it to Michelle. I was gobsmacked because I am a huge fan of Michelle as well." McCube, a computer science student, has been a part of the foundation since the start of 2019 and said she would never forget the experience. She continued, "Meghan really has a passion for women and women's issues. She made it a point to talk about the importance of centering women in the development of Africa in order to make a positive impact. The Obama Foundation strives to inspire, empower and connect people from all walks of life in an attempt to change and better the world." The photo Meghan sent was later shared on the Obama's Instagram account. The photo was accompanied by a caption that read, "Thank you to my friend, Her Royal Highness the Duchess of Sussex as Sussex Royal, a thoughtful leader who is breaking the mold and making our world better for it. Whether meeting with our Obama Foundation leaders or helping girls around the world seek the education they deserve, she is an inspiration to so many." Earlier this year Meghan and Michelle collaborated, as the Duchess interviewed her for her guest edited September issue of British Vogue. They discussed motherhood, the advice they'd give their children, and humanitarian work. The pair also met in December 2018 after Michelle attended a talk with Chimamanda Ngozi Adichie to promote her book, Becoming, in London. Meghan is currently engaged in a 10-day royal tour of South Africa with Harry and baby Archie. It is their first official tour of the country as a couple. They are currently on day 7 of the tour and will continue until Wednesday, where they will fly back to the UK. Earlier this year Meghan interviewed Obama for British Vogue, a conversation which centered around motherhood. "When Malia and Sasha were newborns, Barack and I could lose hours just watching them sleep. We loved to listen to the little sounds they'd make, especially the way they cooed when they were deep into dreaming. Don't get me wrong, early parents it is exhausting. I'm sure you know a thing or two about that these days. But there is something so magical about having a baby in the house," Obama said. "Time expands and contracts, each moment holds its own little eternity. I'm so excited for you and Harry to experience that, Meghan. Savor it all."